are watching MCTV, part of the Baton Broadcast System.